Welcome back, 4:43. Now, Kern County skiers can hit the slopes at Alta Sierra today now that the roads are a little safer. The resort had to shut down Tuesday, not because of snow on the hill, but on the roads. It was unsafe getting up there. Well, now they're back open after getting 18 inches over the weekend. They are warning you, if you plan to drive up, don't go Rancheria Road around the backside. Instead, come through Lake Isabella and Wolford Heights.